Hello Mac computer users, my video tutorial right now is devoted to this website. I have made it highlighted, kxcdn.com, kxcdn.com. I'm not sure about what other programs this website may promote. However, in my particular case, this website and its subdomain promotes a fake security software, fake system optimization tool, classified as potentially unwanted program. So it tells you to install Mac Cleaner, and it says that your memory is not always sufficient and that you should install this application. And after you do that, you will be forced to download and install some software such as Clean Up My Mac program. Now, I recommend you not to do that, not to download or install anything that this pop-up instructs you to do, because this is very dangerous. Your Mac may be infected with malicious applications, it may be hijacked by unwanted websites, your browser, I mean, and you may experience essential system slowdowns. Actually, this site is very dangerous because it is also reported by many security blogs and antivirus scanners as the one promoting potentially unwanted applications for Mac computer. So be very careful. Do not trust these alerts. They are not related to Apple, and there are online frauds standing behind them. Now, I recommend you to carefully inspect your Mac applications by going to the Finder and then going to Applications. Have a look at the programs over here in the list. And if you find something suspicious, make sure you uninstall it right away by moving it to the trash. So click on the program, right click on the program, on the one which is suspicious, and move it to the trash. Unfortunately, this manual system analysis and cleanup not always helps with Mac computers. So my recommendation is that you refer to the assistance of Combo Cleaner Antivirus for Mac. It's a really powerful software that may fix your Mac problems, remove hijackers from your Mac, and get rid of other adware that might be slowing down your Mac performance. The website to download Combo Cleaner is this one, combocleaner.com. So download the program using this green download button, and then install the software and open it from the menu of your Mac. And by the way, this is the way the program looks like. It has several features like disk cleaner, big files cleaner, duplicates, antivirus, privacy scanner, and a lot of other useful features. But most importantly, it is powered with antivirus feature that will help to analyze your Mac computer and to get rid of all possible threats that may be found. And it could be that some threats will be definitely found, like it is in my case. So wait until the program completes its scanning and remove the infections with the premium version of the program. Hopefully the video was beneficial to you, and thank you very much for your attention.